medical student of Nnamdi Kakintola University. I'm so elated to be making this video. Meanwhile, I have the mind of doing it maybe 2 weeks ago, but I was thinking about what would be people's reaction, so I decided not to do it again. I'm so happy I'm finally doing it. And the main purpose, the main reason why this channel is existing is just to talk about academics. It's going to be basically academics. However, a while I discovered that a lot of people are missing some things just because of lack of information. This channel is going to be like, it's going to solve even if not 100%, it can solve 100%, but it's going to solve 50%. As I'm going to be talking about a lot of things that's going to help students academically and basically those seeking admission. And I'm not going to be the only one that will be talking on this channel. As time goes on, I'll be inviting other people, those that have more experience. As I said, I'm a pre-medical student. So as time goes on, I think this channel is also going to be helpful for those that are planning to study a medical course. So, but right now, I don't have any experience. So if you are still watching to this comment, don't forget to subscribe, click on the notification button beside it, like, comment, and share.